Hi guys, it's American Girl Tiffany, and I'm just going to show you the doll school that I made. So that half is still their bedroom. It's really messy. I haven't played in that part. And this part was just, like, in that corner, it was just food. So, yeah, I transformed it into a school. And this is a response to the school zoom video. So, yeah, I'm going to show you the school that I made. So, there is Mia, Tiffany, Cassie, and then Rose is back there. And then they each have their own desk. And it's Illy Espresso, the little cardboard containers. And I cut the lid off, turned it upside down, and then cut that right there and right there. So I just set them down and put that there. And then Mia's has stuff on the side, and then Tiffany's has stuff on the top. I don't know why this is here. Well, and then this is actually my sister's desk that I made her out of a cardboard box. And yeah, Cassie and I are supposed to share it because we only had two of these. And they're leaning up against the little baby's thing. So, that's the top of one. Oops, sorry. And then I tacked it to the wall, and that's where they hang their backpacks, and then their stuff down there. And then on the light, they can hang their coats, and up there they can put stuff. And there are some books. And here are some little pieces of cardboard. So there's math, geography, and then write. Can't really see that well. Sorry. So, yeah, pretend books. And then there's the trash can. And at the front, oh, there's the mini American flag. Where they see the Pledge of Allegiance. And that I did on Word. And it's a text box, and then you put black in it. And I think you click on the text box, and then it shows the thickness of the line, and then you can choose the inside color. And then I chose white for the font color, and then the font is chalkboard or Comic Sans MS, depending on what your computer is. And then there is the bulletin board from the craft kit. And then there's a button blanket and a little thing. And then here are some little homework assignments that I did on Word. Wait. So here's a math one. The same. And a text box, you write the stuff, and then you copy and paste however many you want. Did four. And then here's some more. So, yeah. You can do any kind of a homework assignment that you want. And so, yeah. Oh, I forgot to show you. This is the computer lab area. Oh, this is the principal. It's one of my sister's groups. So, computer lab, and also the library. Oh, and also on Word, I made some mini library receipts. One. Is a good one. This is Rose's. Ah, trying to zoom in good so you can see. Ah, hold on, sorry. Oh, there we go. And then there's Cassie's. Oh. So then there's magazines, and then there's 2x secret support, which is kind of weird. And then the rubber ducky book, and some little books that we made, and Kit. And here's some other books. Kittens, party tips, pets, and friends. And the computer lab, and the laptop, which is cardboard. So, yeah. Thanks for watching, and I hope you get inspired to make a school for your dolls. Bye! Oh, and just so you know, you probably already know this, but I don't have the doll school book. I only have those 4. So, yeah. Thanks for watching. Bye!